Tonight, an intense manhunt is underway for three inmates who escaped from a Mississippi jail over the weekend. A fourth inmate is believed to have died after barricading himself inside a house and then setting it on fire shortly after shooting and wounding a sheriff's deputy. That same inmate is also suspected of shooting and killing a 61-year-old pastor on Monday.